Hi everyone, welcome to day 26. Today we're going to be taking this one and we're going to be combining it with this one to create a continuous pattern. So we're going to go a zip throat underneath and then a normal cascade throat at the top. So it looks like this, and then you can speed it up and get it smaller and see how quickly you can go. We've got a fast throw underneath and a slow throw on top.